penso.
Mamma.
Vieni, cara.
Oh, mamma.
Former gangster Vincent Vinnie Antonelli.
I'm a new man.
Is being placed under federal protection.
Not the old me.
Hidden in suburbia.
This is the new me.
Assigned his own personal FBI agent.
Now, this is a real nice house. It's one of the nicest we've ever moved anyone like you into. Hey, Linda, what do you think? I always promised you a nice house somewhere in America.
Let's not get carried away, okay, Vinny?
It's gonna be a lot easier if you two start calling each other Terry and Todd.
It's a nice house, Terry, okay?
No, you're Terry and he's Todd.
When will call.
Thanks for everything. I really appreciate it.
And even if night.
This is my job. I get paid. You don't tip FBI, man.
Sure you do.
I need you to mind.
The man is a government asset. He has to testify at two major mob trials in New York in the immediate future.
Being in the witness protection program may save Vinny's life.
Boom. I just want you to keep your nose clean. Capisce?
You trying to say capisce?
Yeah.
Well, don't do it, because it hurts my ears when you do it.
But who's going to save the suburbs from Vinny?
You know, it's dangerous for you to be here in the frozen food section.
Why is that?
Because you could melt all this stuff.
The comedy that asks the question, can an urban hood find suburban hood?
Would you like to try a vanilla brand oat crunchy?
What do you think?
Steve Martin, Rick Moranis.
Have a nice day.
Up yours.